Hello everyone, this is Pankaj Singh here, and in this video I will show you how to fill up your tax form inside your ClickFunnels affiliate dashboard. This is the number one question that people ask, that hey, I don't know which tax form to submit, right, just to get the payment. So in this video especially I will show you how to submit your tax form if you are non-US person. Mean to say, you are not doing business from US, or you are not a US person, you are living outside the US and you are doing business, right? So especially in this video I will show you that how to fill up your tax form if you are living outside the US, right, and how you can get the payment by filling up your tax form, right? So as you can see that I'm already into my ClickFunnels account. So what you have to do, just go to your profile section, go to affiliate section, right? So this is my affiliate dashboard. Go to my account. Can you see that profile? Click on that. Go to user settings, right? Here, can you see that we currently do not have an accepted tax form on file for you. You can fill out the forms at this URL, like it is affiliates.clickfunnels.com/tax-form, right? So it is by default it is showing as I have already submitted my tax form, so it is by default, right? So don't panic if even by submitting your tax form if this message shows to you, right? So let's know how to fill up your tax form. So copy that URL, go to new browser, open, and then this URL, click enter, right? As you can see, even you can watch this video. Actually in this video it is explained that how you can submit your tax form. So as you can see, if you are US affiliate, right, then you have to click here, right? If you are international affiliates, right, as in my case I'm internet affiliates, right, I'm not living in US, so in that case what I will do, I will submit this form WABEN, right? So this form is for that person who is not living in US, right? So if you are non US person, then you have to submit this form, right? And yes, if you are international affiliate entity, mean to say you are doing business in a corporation or like a company, right, then in that case you have to fill up your this form, right? If you are individual or international, then you have to fill up this form. If you are outside, outside the US, right, and you are not an individual, you are doing your affiliate marketing business as a company, as a forum, right, as a LLC, right, whatever you say, then you have to fill up this form, right? So as in my case I'm an individual, right, and I'm not living in US, then I have to submit this WABEN form. So click on that.
Hi, this is Adam with ClickFunnels. So you're ready to get paid for the hard work you've done promoting ClickFunnels.
So yeah, it's a video. So can you see that? This is the form. So I have to click in here. Right. So yeah, very important. Can you see that your affiliate ID is, right? So this is my affiliate ID. I'll show you that where you have to put that ID, right? Capital N, small a, capital N, right? So here I have to put my name on the scene, my email address, contact, and direct, whatever I want, your form, right? So here again, name of individual who is the beneficial owner. So as I'm the Pankaj Singh, I have to add my name, Singh, permanent address, right? So here you have to put your permanent address, right? So as you can see that I have already submitted my form, right? So I don't need to submit this form again, but just for your knowledge sake, right, I will type here a dummy address, right? I will not type my permanent address, just to show you that my dummy address, right?
It's something like
as you can see, you know, here it is asking mailing address. Then, as if, you know, my mailing address is the same, so I don't need to submit this again, right? So, if you are, you know, now go to fifth column, US taxpayer identification number. So, as I'm not a US person, so what I will do, just this, I will submit 0, 0, and 0. That's it, because I don't have any US identification number or SSN number or ITIN number. So yes, foreign tax identifying number, instruction. So I'm not a US person, so leave that, right? Reference number, see, so in that reference number, what I have to do, I have to put that ID, right? Can you see that ID I have to put? This is very, very important. Otherwise, your tax form won't be still accepted. So put your reference ID number here so that ClickFunnels, you know, billing team can easily understand, okay, this is the affiliate, right, who has submitted his tax form, and it is his affiliate ID number, specific affiliate ID number, right? And when they see that, okay, this is your, then they will accept your tax form. So here you have to submit your date of birth. As in my case, it's a, you know, it's a dummy, right? I'm not putting my real date of birth. Just to show you how to fill up your tax form, I'm just putting a dummy, right? Certify that the beneficial owner is a resident of. So here you can leave it blank, right? As you know, I'm not claiming any tax benefit, right? So leave it blank. Leave it this blank, right? So now come down to the bottom section, right? Put the date. Right, as I'm today is 7th, so I have already, and now I have to as in my case is Pakasin. I have to click on that and sign. Can I see that? Right, see that, right? Now everything is okay. Check everything. Yes, it's also showing here. Okay, sorry. So here, you know, I committed a mistake. So first I have to type the month 05, and in the same form, and edit it as 05 month date.
It is
14.
Yeah, that's it. Right? Currently is
India.
Country or citizenship, India, right?
So as you can see, there is a, you know, check button. So when I will click on that button, submit signature, then my tax form will be submitted, right? So now you know how to submit your tax form, right, to get the payment from ClickFunnels account, right? Yes, again I will tell you, right, not in that case, in ClickFunnels case, if you are non-US person, right, then you have to submit your W-8-B-E-N form, tax form, to collect your payment, right? So process will be the same, right, as I showed you right now. So click on that and you will be visible, right? Then submit and my tax form will be submitted. So now you know how to submit your tax form, right? Yes, if you have any questions, please do let me know. I will personally help you, right? And yes, if there is any question, down below you can comment and I will answer you personally, right? So thank you so much for watching. Love you all. Have a nice day. Bye-bye.